were a typical American family. We were hurting for money, my family. Things were going bad, and I was worried. Guys were always trying to come up to me with different ideas.
What am I supposed to do with that?
You sell it.
1,000 pounds of weed?
Yeah. You're not the only one here that needs to make money.
My life was in danger if they find me.
So I got to figure a way out of getting out of this so I could be with my wife and kids. I'd start wondering, who am I? How did I get into the life that I lived?